It's pancake chapati's time. Today I'll show you how to make pancake chapatis, and this reminds so much of mom. God bless mom. I have 2 eggs here, 200 grams of wheat flour, oil, salt, and sugar, and of course water. I have my bowl here, and I'll put my flour, 200 grams. Sugar, 2 teaspoons. Salt, 1 teaspoon. I'll mix them together. And then I'll add the 2 eggs. Continue mixing them together. And I'll start putting water little by little until my mix is kind of thick but liquid. So I'll add water and I'll continue mixing them the same way. Make sure that it's smooth, not so thick and not so liquid like in between. I believe it's properly mixed, and I'll start cooking. This is how I do it. Just put, make sure with my eyes. Use a spoon like that. They're cooking, I'll keep like turning them using this. And I'll turn it to that side. Done. Yeah, and put it in the right head there. I'll repeat the same process. Put the oil, spread it in a pan, and use my spoon. Thank you. add a little bit of oil on the other side. Chapati dough. You see, they are very, very soft, brilliant, look beautiful, appetizing, mouth-watering. I cannot wait to sit down and eat them. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you'll be able to cook the same chapati pancakes as I have shown you.